Sambuddhassa. Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Sammasambuddhassa. Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Sammasambuddhassa.
Buddham Saranam Gacchami.
Buddham Saranam Gacchami.
Dhammam Saranam Gacchami.
Dhammam Saranam Gacchami.
Sangham Saranam Gacchami.
Sangham Saranam Gacchami.
Tutiyampi Buddham Saranam Gacchami.
Tutiyampi Buddham Saranam Gacchami.
Tutiyampi Dhammam Saranam Gacchami.
Tutiyampi Dhammam Saranam Gacchami.
Tutiyampi Sangham Saranam Gacchami.
Tutiyampi Sangham Saranam Gacchami.
Tutiyampi Buddham Saranam Gacchami.
Tatiyampi Buddham Saranam Gacchami.
Tatiyampi Dhammam Saranam Gacchami.
Tatiyampi Dhammam Saranam Gacchami.
Tatiyampi Sangham Saranam Gacchami.
Tatiyampi Sangham Saranam Gacchami.
Tisarana Kamanam Baripona.
Amamande.
Panadipada.
Samadhi
Bhaka. Viramani Sikhabajam.
Viramani Sikhabajam.
Samadhiyami.
Samadhiyami.
Adhena Dhana.
Adhena Sama.
Viramani Sikhabajam.
Viramani Sikhabajam.
Samadhiyami.
Samadhiyami.
Tamesu Mityachara.
Tamesu Mityachara.
Viramani Sikhabajam.
Viramani Sikhabajam.
Samadhiyami.
Samadhiyami.
Musavada.
Musavada.
Viramani Sikhabajam.
Viramani Sikhabajam.
Samadhiyami.
Samadhiyami.
Suramiraya.
Suramiraya.
Macca Pamadhatana.
Macca Pamadhatana.
Viramani Sikhabajam.
Viramani Sikhabajam.
Samadhiyami.
Samadhiyami.
Idame Silam.
Idame Silam.
Asavakaya.
Asavakaya.
Vahanghotu.
Vahanghotu.
Idame Silam.
Idame Silam.
Nibhanasa.
Nibhanasa.
Pachayo.
Pachayo.
Hotu.
Hotu.
Imani Hisrani Nasa Banja Sinandaman Sadugan Gadawa Abhamadhi Nasa Mahita Abhamadhi.
I'm not.
The family has performed noble deeds. Offendana. You have donated lunch dana, kuti dana, electric dana today.
你们供养的食物设施 kuti 与其他的 供养.
To honor their wholesome deeds, I will deliver an anumodana rejoicing dhamma talk.
以这些的供养我会讲说布施随喜功德的法.
The following is mentioned in Khanda Sutta or the Sanyutta Nikaya Pali text. Khanda Tindada Sutta is translated into English as the giver of what Sutta.
接下来优越尊者会引用巴利经典里面从相应部里面来引说布施什么经典与你们分享.
Once, the Buddha was staying at Jedavana Monastery in the city of Savatthi.
从前佛陀住在萨瓦提的杰德林寺院里面.
At the middle of night, a Deva and his accompanier approached the Blessed One and asked some questions.
在半夜的时候，有一位天神与随他的随众 顶礼了佛陀就问了以下的问题.
He asked Dindada Vlada Hadi, Dindada Hadi Vanada, Kinda do sukha do hodi, kinda do hodi chakuda. Bocha sabada do hodi, dame akahi bochi do.
这位听者问了刚才一位听者讲的就是巴黎语。Kinda do balada hodi.
The giver of what is the giver of strength? What item does he give to be considered the offering of strength?
第一条的巴利语是指应该不是什么才会得到力量。
The second question, the giver of what is the giver of duty? What item does he give to be considered the offering of beauty?
第二个问题是说应该不是什么才会有美好的容颜。
The third question he asks, the giver of what is the giver of happiness? What item does he give to be considered the offering of happiness?
第三个问题是指应该不是什么才会有快乐。
The fourth question he asks to Buddha, the giver of what is the giver of vision? What item does he give to be considered the offering of vision?
第四个问题就是指应该不是什么才会有眼视，眼视也就是你能够看得到的东西，能够看得见。
The fifth question he asks to Buddha, the giver of what is the giver of everything? What item does he give to be considered the offering of everything?
第五是指应该不是什么才会得到以上所说的东西。
Where the five questions that Deva asked the Buddha answered him.
以上是天神问向佛陀所提问的五个问题，佛陀如是说。
Anada, balada, hodi, utada, hodi, monada, yanada, sugada, hodi, divada, hodi, chakuda, soja, sabada, hodi, yo, sadadi, ubasaya, amadan, dadada, chasohodi, yo, dhamma, manusasadi, the Pali. What is the meaning? The Buddha giving the answer. Anada, balada, hodi, what is the meaning? The person who offers and food is one who gives strength.
佛陀回答了第一条，布施食物就能获得力量。
Buddha Hodi Vanada. The person who offers robes or clothes, products is one who gives beauty.
第二个回答。 布施袈裟或者衣服就能获得美好的容颜。
The third question, the person who offers vehicles or transportation is one who gives happiness.
第三个是指布施车子或接送，就是来载蛮的，能获得快乐。
The fourth answer by the Buddha, the person who offers light is one who gives vision.
第四个是指布施灯、油灯或者电灯能够获得眼视，就是能够看得到东西。
The fifth question, the person who offers a monastery, a building, a kuti, a shelter is one who gives everything.
第五个回答是指布施寺院或者建筑物或者孤地就能够获得以上所有的东西。
The sixth question, Amadan Dada Chasohodi, Dada Chasohodi, Yo Dhamma Manusasati. What is the meaning? The person who teaches the Dhamma is one who gives the deathless.
第六个回答，佛陀说，若一个人能够说法，就能够得到不死。
He who repeatedly teaches and separate a Dhamma by weight or learning the Dhamma by heart, of Paripati, practicing the Dhamma and the Pre-Veda, realizing all the truth of Dhamma, is one who gives the deathless or the peaceful state of Nirvana.
一个人若一直宣说你教法或 背诵法或学习法及应用法，当一个人了解了已证悟的法的真谛，那个人就得到不死，即就会得到极尽的涅槃。
Altogether, the Buddha gives six answers to the Deva in his accompaniment.
总共佛陀对天神，对那位天神与他的随众，给予六个回答。
Let us look at the first answer given by the Buddha. By those, the person offering alms food become the giver of strength.
现在我们来细说佛陀讲的第一个回答，为什么布施食物能够获得力量。
No matter how well built and strong a man may be, if he is not fit, he will eventually lose all his energy or strength.
一个高大或强壮的人，若是没有吃东西，最终他会失去所有的力量。
However, a fear of weak person will grow strong after taking food and nourishment.
但是一个弱者若是得到了食物，就会变得强壮。
That is why the Buddha declared that the donor of alms food is making the offering of strength or energy.
所以佛陀说，供养食物就是等于能够得到力量。
In the second answer given by the Buddha, why is a person offering rose or clothes the offer of beauty?
在第二个回答，佛陀说了，布施衣服或者袈裟能够获得美好的容颜，为什么呢？
If a person of good look is not clothed, he will appear immodest and indecent. However, a person lacking beauty will appear good looking when adorned with clothes. Because of this, the Buddha said that giving robes or clothes is the same as giving beauty.
若一个有美好的容颜的人，但是没有穿衣服，他会显得伤风化或很下流的。但是若一个没有美颜，但是有穿上好的衣服，他会变得比较得体。如此，佛陀说布施服衣服或袈裟能够获得美颜。
Let us now see why that item. The giving of vehicle is equivalent to giving of happiness, ease and comfort. Taking an example.
让我们看第三个回答，为什么给予车或车乘能够获得快乐、方便与舒服。
If someone who is about to go on a long trip is transported by car, when his journey will take a shorter time and will be very much more comfortable than when he has to walk all the way.
若一个人想去远程，若是从坐车，那行程会就比较短与舒服，这相比于走路当然会比较更长更累。
Another example, when you went to us to come to Singapore, you sent us an etiquette. It is the same as donation a vehicle.
另外一个例子，若你们要我们回新加坡，而你们送来机票，这也等于供养车子。
Another example, while traveling in your car, you see some monks walking in the sun. So you decide to offer a lift to the vehicles, and you drive them to their destination.
下一个例子，当你们在驾车时候看到一些比丘在太阳下走路，你就承载他们去他们的终点，这也是供养车。
That act of giving is the same as donation of vehicle.
那也是供养车。
Padamo slippers are also considered the vehicles or vehicles, because the vehicle can travel with ease and comfort. Then wearing the slippers. Thus, the donation of slippers to vehicles is the same as the offering of vehicles.
还有供养拖鞋也是如供养车子，因为这能够让那比库行走的舒服，所以就等于供养车子。
According to the Buddha's fourth answer, why is the offering of light such as candle, oil lamps, solar energy light, and other lighting facilities considered the donation of vision?
根据佛陀的第四个回答，佛陀说，供养灯，如蜡烛、油灯或其他的灯类，为什么能够获得演示呢？就是能够看得见。
Walking in the dark or during moonless light, one cannot see dangerous snakes and scorpions.
走在一个黑暗或没有月光的夜里，那个人是不能见到危险的，如蛇与蝎子。
But with light, one can avoid such danger. Seeing the gracious face of the Buddha image lit up by the candle light at night can also be very inspiring.
但是若有灯呢，那个比丘就能够避开这些危险。这些危险就是指那个蛇蚁。 蝎子在灯光下，若是看到庄严的佛陀像，那个是也是很愉悦的。Only
with light, one can see in the dark. Thus, offering light, be it electrical light, solar energy light, candle light, oil lamp, or any other types of light, is like providing eyes for people.
在黑暗里。 只有灯才能看得到，所以供养灯、电灯、太阳能灯、蜡烛、油灯等等，就如给予眼睛、视觉给予他人。
The story of the Venerable Anuruddha illustrates the great benefit of offering light.
现在讲，阿努拉达尊者他以前供养灯的非常好的果报。
He easily attained Devachakku. Divine eyes power and vipassana knowledge simply by offering the candles at the pagoda.
他很轻易的就修得天眼通与观智，这是因为在他过去世，他在佛塔前供养了很多的灯。
We listen long ago during the dispensation of the Padumudra Buddha. Venerable Anuruddha to be performed. Wholesome acts. He suddenly plain and wished to become the chief or the best disciple in the attainment of the divine eyes power.
在很久以前的巴达穆达的佛陀的教法中，当时这位阿努拉达尊者做了一件很有意义的事，他真诚的许愿。 希望能够成为修得天眼通的佼佼者。
Divine eye means you can see very far away, smaller, and you haven't broken anything or cover.
天眼通是指你能够看到很远很远的东西，而不用破除任何的墙壁、炉墙壁这些，直接可以透过这些东西看。
Also, the Brahmodra Buddha gave a definite prophecy that Venerable Anuruddha to be would attain the Devachakku during the dispensation of the Gautama Buddha.
当时巴达摩达佛陀就预言说，阿努拉达尊者会在乔达摩佛陀，就是现在的佛陀的教法中获得了天眼通。
Then one day, when the Padumudra Buddha attained Parinibbana, people built a pagoda to enshrine his relics.
在巴达穆达佛陀涅槃后，人们为他建了一个佛塔，供养他的舍利子。
at the pagoda, the Venerable Anuruddha to be had a great feast of light offering.
在那佛塔，当时的阿努拉达尊者做了一件宏伟的供灯仪式。
He offered 1,000 oil lamps placed at 1,000 large trees, 1,000 candle oil lamps at the 1,000 million trees, and another 1,000 oil lamps at 1,000 smaller trees. With this light offering, he wished for the attain of divine eye power.
他供养了一千个油灯，放在一千个大树下，一千个油灯放在中等树的树下，又供养了一千个油灯放在小树下。做了这些功德后，他就发愿希望能够得到天眼通。
Again, during the dispensation of the Kasapa Buddha, at the pagoda that was relaxed.To enshrine the relics of the Kasapa Buddha. He offered luminous golden bowl lamps filled with bhakta.
另外又在迦瑟佛的的舍利塔，当时的阿努拉达尊者也供养了许多的金碗油灯。
He also performed other meritorious acts such as practicing dana, giving sila, giving precept, and samatha vipassana meditation.
他也做了其他的善业，如布施、持戒、禅修。
As a result of all the wholesome power, the Venerable Anuruddha was famous in Devachakku.Divine eye power, attaining the chief or the best and during the dispensation of the Gaudama Buddha.
通过这些善业的果报，阿努拉达尊者在乔达摩佛陀的教法中得到了最上的天眼通。
Because of such powerful benefits, the Buddha said that the giving of light is the offering of vision.Sight or eyes.
就因为这些大的果报，所以佛陀说，供养灯就如给予眼视，就能够让人家看得见。
The first answer: How and why is a person who gives a monastery or kuti building considered giving everything?
第五个。为什么布施寺院或者菩提能够获得所有的东西呢？
Everything means strength, beauty, happiness, and vision.
所有的东西是指力量、美好的容颜与视觉。
Offering a monastery or a building or kuti is the same as giving strength, giving beauty, good lookProviding happiness and comfort, and giving vision all together.
布施寺院或谷底就如给予力量、美好的容颜、快乐与舒适与视觉。
Take an example. There is a bhikkhu residing in monastery, donated by you. Now you donated by Jodhikar.The bhikkhu leaves the monastery in the morning to go on his own foot.
一个例子，若有一个bhikkhu住在您供养的寺院或者故地，早上那个bhikkhu出去托钵。
On the way, the horse beat down on him. Other times he cut branches of.Was in the rain.
有时太阳很热，他被晒到热；有时又被雨淋湿。
He got very little food in his own bowl.
他得到了很少的食物。
By the time he returned to the monastery, He is quite exhausted.
回到寺院时，他已经累垮了。
He then under the shine and cool of the building and relaxed.
那他走进了那个有盖的屋子。
His mind clear up and his body regain strength or energy.
休息了之后，他恢复了精神与体力。
So he feel refreshed with renewed energy.
休息之后，他的力量又重新回来了。
The strength and glow from the sun have disappeared.
太阳的照射已经没有了，所以他的眼睛也清凉了。
His eyes feel cool and have regained their clear vision.
眼睛清凉之后，他就能够看得很清楚了。
That is why the Buddha said that the offering of a monastery or building Kuti is the giving of everything.
所以佛陀说，供养寺院或Kuti就是不是会得到所有的东西。
When during the times of the Buddha, a Vipassana practice in Bhikkhus was questioned by a bloody fear when it suddenly started to rain.
在佛陀教法时，有一位修习观智的比丘在田里走的时候就遇到了雨。
So he took shelter in a small Dutch root hut nearby that have been built and donated by the fair attendant.
他就走去了一个小的有盖的茅屋里面，这是一个农夫供养的。
As soon as he sat on the floor of grass in the hut, same building, out of the wet weather, Vipassana meditation took over and he attained a fruition.
他就坐在里面的枯草上，就开始了修观。
Such attainment is the highest and most beautiful state one can achieve.
在修的时候，他就证了阿罗汉，这是最高至上的、极境的。
So you can see that the giving of shelter in the form of building or a monastery can lead to the ultimate stage, that of fruit and fruition. This type of offering is an exotically noble and priestly kind of giving.
所以说，供养居所或谷底或寺院，就能够获得至上的道与果的修正。这些布施是非常高贵稀有的。
The fair attendant who turned this heart entwined many lives as king and servant run throughout Sansara, all as a result of this wholesome deed.
那位供养那间小的谷底的农夫，在许多以后的轮回里面，轮回界都做国王，就是因为供养了那谷底。
The Parami perfection accumulated by the fear attendant in his countless existence led to the Gautama Buddha giving him a definite prophecy. The prophecy was that he would eventually attain enlightenment as a Vajjhika Buddha named Ratanakoli.
在许多轮回中，那前夫所累积的波罗蜜，就在佛陀的对他的预言中说，他以后会证得独觉佛，名为瓦达那库林佛。That's
why the giving of a monastery or a building is like offering all together, strength, peace and comfort, good luck, riches, vision, sight, eyes, and then deathless state or nirvana.
所以说，布施或者供养事业或福地，就有如给予力量、舒适、舒服、 好的容颜。
Because of
世界已不死。
Because of having given all of these, even if they give up, where to? Yes, traveling on the long journey through samsara, it will be least not only with strength, is in comfort, good look, what in good vision, in every existence, but also.In his last life to death, that last state or nirvana.
所以一位供养者会在以后的许多的轮回中会得到力量、舒服、好看，就是美好的容颜、舒服以及世界，而会在他的最后一世也证得不死的涅槃。
However, even though the wholesome Kusala Dana of a Kuti monastery building were packed.On the celeste Arahant fruition or Nirvana, there is the sixth form of Dana that the Buddha considered the noblest of all.
然而，虽然如此的善业能够得到无价的阿拉汉果位，佛陀说了第六种最至上的供养或布施。
The person who teaches the Dhamma is one who gives the deathless.
若一个人能够教法，那个就是在给予布施。
When a person systematically delivers the practice of the Dhamma in the way of learning by heart, practice and the realization of the truth of the Dhamma, he is said to be given the Dana, which is the deathless state of Nirvana.
若一个人有系统的修习与修正佛法，他就是在不施不死的涅槃。
Monastery and the building of Kuti are perfect place for bhikkhus, nuns and yogi to practice meditation in peace and to realize the Dhamma. In fact,Donation monastery and building becomes the giving of the Dhamma.
若一个人有系统的学习以修正佛法，他就是在不施不死的涅槃。寺院以孤地的供养是一个很好的地方，他让比库实践或者在家中学习以修正的，所以供养不施寺院以孤地，就会给予这些不死之法。
Also, your family offer a lot of medicine to the bhikkhu or sangha.
所以家人也供养了很多食物与药给僧团。
Who is offer the medicine? He can got 10 types of results by donation of medicine.
供养药物有十种果报。
They are.
他们是
future life, long life.
以后。的轮回中你会长命
Are you blank, strong energy
有气力有力量
Do we have wisdom mind
有智慧
You have beauty
美好的容颜
Very famous
会很有名望
Happy or healthy
会健康与快乐
Free from danger
不会遇到危险
Free from injury or harm.
免于伤害
Always honored many people to you.
时时刻刻的受到礼敬
Have not separation from the love.
不会与所爱分离
So the Venerable Bakula.One of life, he offered a lot of medicine to the Buddha or Sangha.
那位巴库拉尊者在以前就供养了很多的药给僧团。
After that, he reborn to the Deva realm.
之后他投身在天界中。
Again, our Gautama Buddha, he reborn in India.
在佛陀教法中，他又轮回了在佛陀教法的印度。
He ordained already at 80 years old.
他搭上就是作为成为比丘的时候已经是八十岁了。
This medicine resulted to him, he can stay 160 years old.
他因为这个供养药的果报成熟之后，他活到160岁。
His whole life never sick at all.
他整个从生到160岁从来没有生病过。
That's why you now also you are family offer a lot of the medicine to bhikkhus and sangha. So this all benefit you can.
所以供养药物给僧团就会得到这些利益。
So I hope all of you will try your very best to offer dana or the deathless state or nirvana.
所以希望你们能够时时能够供养这些不死的法。
Even if you cannot practice too intensely, you should still start to know the seat or dana with the attention to attain the peaceful bliss of nirvana.
因为尊者希望你们能够尽你们 个人力量供养不死的你们，就算你们不能好好的修行，但是你们已经种下了因果，以后会达到那个极尽的涅槃。
May all of you be successful in attaining nirvana very soon.
因为你们能够尽快的获得涅槃。
三
连
着
我
唱
一
个
一起念，
通通一起念啊！所有一个准备的四个，你们可以一起念。
等等，
一起念啊！二姐，你跟他先啊。
我比阿达米他。
你跟着念巴利语先，才之后才念华语。
不要跑了，Myanmar
Sansara
Wada Doka Do.Wada Doka Do Mosana Taya Ima Vihara Kapiya Kute Kato Adhoda Anlapadehi Agamaitawa Kaya Kaya PadipadehiAnugambha Ubadhaya. You read this one.
你们念华语的现在。
Kuti 供养，我们供养这些目的给光明尊者，作为如法目的，以便你住得安稳舒服。你可以用没洗过或没擦干的脚踩在地上，以身体或穿着碰触它。尊者，请注意对我们的悲怜心，祝福佛地。
萨埵萨埵萨埵萨埵。舍利弗，我们开始。
现在要回向功德，他念的时候，你们就开那个睡祷，后面的就搭在肩膀啦，靠近一点搭啦。问题？不要紧，巴利啊，巴利啊，巴利比较好，巴利啊。
边念我们
就跟着你边念边祷。
All of the your relative So it's a fast way. Thank God. Yes.
Bhagavata 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 Ediko Akaliko Ehipasiko Opadaiko Pancatang Edita Kowinuiti Sobatibano Bhagavato Sawadasangko Ujabatibano Bhagavato Sawadasangko Nyaya Patibano Bhagavato Sawadasangko Samyanichi Patibano Bhagavato Sawadasangko Yadikam Chattari Purisa Yukari Anta Purisa Paukala Esa Bhagavato Sawadasangko Pahuneyo Pahuneyo Dakineyo Anjali Karaniyo Adotara Bhunya Ketar Lokasari Ewan Bhuda Sarantanam Dhamma Sangraja Vekavo Vayamva Sambitatam Vadoma Sona Esati Yandamimita Avakankarancham Yosya Manapo Satuna Sasato Bhavagahodu Sukhyana Bhaktandam Bhaktandu Bhavena Vinasamitu Yandamimita Avakankarancham Yosya Manapo Satuna Sasato Bhagavad Sukhina Akkandam Dhammadu Bhavena Vinasametu Yandolimita Vakmanakrachyo Samanapo Sakunasasato Bhagavad Sukhina Akkandam Sangrandu Bhavena Vinasametu Dukkha Padachani Dukkha Padya Padachani Vaya Sokka Pata Chani Sokka Hondu Sabhe Vibhanino Vidita Vata Chahamyehi Sambhadam Bhunya Sambhadam Sabhe Devaru Modandu Sabha Sambhadi Siddhiya Dhanadandu Sattaya Siyam Rakhandu Sambhada Bhavana Virata Hondu Kachandu Devata Kata Sabe Bhauta Parabhata Bhache Panachayam Bala Akrandam Chastri Jinda Raktam Panami Sabhaso Mahakarviko Nato Hidaya Sakha Parinya Purito Aparami Sakhaho Sambhodi Bhautama Hintena Satcha Vachena Sukriti Hordhu Sambhata Sayangdo Bhavira Bhuti Sakyananangi Vodhano Eva Meva Saya Hordhu Saya Suseya Mangale Aparajita Palenke Sise Kudhu Vibhokale Amirise Ke Sabhavodhana Akhapanko Vamosati Sunakatan Sumangalan Subhapadan Sukriya Sukhano Sumukho Chansuritam Brahmacharisu Radhakitam Padyakamam Vajakamam Padakinam Radhakitam Manokamam Panititin Radhine Radhakitamikatyavanapamantate Radhine Te Kadavada Sukhita Viruha Udhasasaye Aroka Sukhita Hota Sasade Vinyakiri Pavartu Sabha Mangana Rakkandu Sabha Devata Sabha Udhya Dupa Vena Sada Sukhi Hontute Pavartu Sabha Mangana Rakkandu Sabha Devata Sabha Dhamma Dupa Vena Sada Sukhi Hontute Bhavadu Sabha Mengara Rakhandu Sabha Devata Sabha Sangha Dubhavena Sada Sukhi Bhantute